Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games.
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, look at the boner over here.
You said boner.
How'd that look on TV? Amazing, right?
What the fuck?
Love the color palette in here. Two extra slices for
hot. Hot.
That's right. Use the quads.
Poppy.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
Keep him off our backs while we escape!
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags anyhow? Whatever, they've got our mark. No mark, no money. Ooh, nasty slide. Should have used a 5-iron. Mustard with that? Who are you supposed to be?
He's up above us!
He won't stop! You're a marauder! Make a stand!
Handle this!
You are so uninvited to my birthday party! These guys sure can take a pounding!
Get me to Mr. Sinister. It's not...
Man up, pussy!
Cutting edge of the hustle! Good, babe. You been working out? Your pecs. I mean your breasts. Your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if
kill
you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man. We'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Let's go on the block! Beer neater!
So useless!
If I
Do you not bleed?
My turn.
This will...
Think you're clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Ho-ho, now that's impressive.
Is this...
Come on, baby, we can still work this out.
You disgust me!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! What kind of gamer are you? Almost there. Hello? Something, please. No, it's fine. Yeah, I'll just hang here for a while. Feels fine. With the pipe and all. Dick. Hey, tickles, tickles, tickles. No, please, take your time. What kind of gamer are you? No, I'm just kidding. Let's not do that again, okay? Hey, hey, hey! No more sewers, High Moon. Oh, come on, guys! Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo!
I'm gonna get dizzy!
Oh, clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this off.
Maybe two switches somewhere close by.
There's one!
You little piece of filth.
God, you guys are ugly.
My tummy hurts!
What the hell were they supposed to be? Eww, I don't feel so good. And there's the other one.
Going to vomit.
Time for a hot makeout sesh? Hey, come back, guys. We only want to kill you a little bit.
Wow, look at that spinning tube thingy.
Yeah, and... Oh, I get it. Clever, High Moon.
You think so?
No, but we're doing it anyway. Holy shit, can this thing move any slower? Really? You think one guy is gonna stop me? bullets are in your head so far?
Vertigo, not now! Got a headache, Ben! You officially have the lamest power! I've got you right where I want you!
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your bro.
Ooh, Mr. Baddie Bad Guy. He's a mutate like me. He never wants to go out for beers. He uses his genius intellect to study cloning and all sorts of crap that bad guys do to make armies. He's also the boss of the Marauders, total losers who do his evil bidding. Evil. Evil! What the?
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
Oh, shit, there goes our contract, Mike.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I come. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Psylocke? Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance White's
Hard to believe we used to date her.
Why'd you dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from—
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there! Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird!
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around! Yippee!
Let's just kill all the X-Men!
Hell